we'll do it all. Everything.
Oh, it's going to be tremendous. Can't wait. I get butterflies thinking about it now.
It's an opportunity for us to get that victory that would put us alongside a lot of the great teams of Europe.
But we've hired a minibus, a 12-seater, there's 9 of us going in it. It'll be a fantastic occasion, yeah, I'm sure it will be.
If I lay here, if I just lay here.
It's the dream final, two massive clubs with massive history, play football the right way, so many individuals. I think everyone's looking forward to it, including the players.
And there's a lot of Barca fans here, a lot of United fans, so it's a great atmosphere, you know.
Someone's got to turn out and win, but obviously we hope it's ours, but, you know, just enjoy it while we can.
First of all, you have to give credit to a very good Barcelona team, there's no question about that. At the end of the day, losing the first goal, I think, was decisive for us. We couldn't recover from that. Could be that we found the mountain too big to climb after being a goal down. Who knows?
You know, we're disappointed. We've had such a good season and, you know, we just didn't quite get it.
Just forget the world.
It's United, isn't it? You go anywhere they go. You know, it's a passion you have all your life.